Namaskar students, today we are going to learn how to make handkerchief design. This is for class 5. In previous class I shown you the corner design on the cloth. Look, that's it. And today I will show you the middle design on the cloth. First you will take the square piece of cotton cloth. The size approx 14 inch by 14 inch. Now start the design. Take your cotton cloth and draw the design. First you have to draw with the pencil, then use the pen. You draw very neatly. Draw the fine lines, then draw the designs like that. After finish the drawing, you will take the colors. Take your fabric colors, palette and water pot and brush. This is the number 6. First you have to take the green color and you color over here. First you have to outline drawing wise, then finish the color. That's why look very, very nicely. First outline, then fill the colors. Then take the orange color and you do the designs. Very neatly you'll use your color. Then again you have to take the green color, use the border line and make the design like this way. Then take the magenta color or red color. Back to the color here, like this way. We'll take the red color . We'll do the line. That's very neatly we'll do the color. Then take the blue color . Look all of you, I shown you that way. This is a half portion and all of you finish this half also. This way all of you finish the color at home. Take your cloth, cotton cloth, and then you'll do that way and finish that work. Namo Shivaya students.